My name is Seth Herzog, and this is the worst night I ever bombed. Like 10 years ago, I was asked to perform at a benefit for a children's hospital in Syracuse. Now, it wasn't even in Syracuse, New York. It was in a small town outside of Syracuse at a hunting lodge. So it was like in a hunting lodge in the woods. And what the benefit was all these professional football players showed up, and people paid a lot of money to go fishing with the football players, and then they had a big dinner afterwards. And I was the entertainment. I was supposed to do an hour at the dinner, which is too much for anyone ever, and too much for a dinner for sure. And so I was like nervous about doing an hour, so I spent all day, like weeks, like writing like what bit would go into what thing, da da da, spent so much time. And I opened up with this Wonder Woman bit that I do, where music comes on, tearaway outfit, and I do this whole dance, like lip sync number in like a Wonder Woman onesie, which is a little too tight and like kind of revealing, and that's kind of the bit. So I do the Wonder Woman bit, and I'm like in the onesie, and they're kind of like weirded out and shocked, and some people think it's funny, some people are like, what the f*** are you doing? And so I said, hey, I thought you guys would be more relaxed with guys in spandex. I thought I'd wear this, because that's sort of like, you know, what you guys are used to. And then I started making fun of them specifically. The whole thing kind of falls apart. The hunting guides thought it'd be really funny if they unplugged my mic, like from the back. So there's like 300 people at this giant hall, and all of a sudden my mic doesn't work. And I'm like 5 minutes in, okay? Maybe. And I'm like, what? So now I'm yelling my material, just yelling jokes. And people are kind of talking amongst themselves, and there's a din, and I'm still trying to do jokes. I'm just yelling into this giant hall. And so at that point, I've lost them. And then I go into my Passion of the Christ material, which was my first major mistake. They're booing, and they're yelling stuff, and they're staring at me like... And a lot of the Patriots were sitting right up against the stage. I said, I don't know if you guys have really seen the movie, but it's about this Jewish guy who gets his kicked in real time for about an hour and a half. And judging from the looks I'm getting over here, we'll be doing a remake of the movie out back after the show's over. Now, at this point, one of the linemen from the Jaguars gets on a mic at the other end of the room and starts, like, drunken, like, heckling me. Like, hey, Wonder Boy, this is you're not funny, get off the stage. And at this point, maybe 8-9 minutes into the hour I was supposed to do, Tim Green, who was the host of this, comes running up to the stage. He's like, you're done, this is over, we're done. So I get off stage, I'm like, thanks, you guys have been here. And I walked off stage. The worst part was I had to sit in the dining room with these guys for another 2 hours before I could leave. We're in like a hunting lodge an hour from Syracuse. I drank up a storm, I still got a good dinner out of it. That's all that matters, the free dinner. I'm Seth Herzog, and that was one of the worst times I ever bombed.